What is the tea, ladies? It has been a minute. It has been a minute. Hi. Annyeong. I'm burning. Hi. Hi, Lux. Oh my god, I'm obsessed with you. Your drag is incredible. Hola, Renee. Hi, Billy. Hi, Marlon. Oh, I look tired again. Hi, everybody. Hi, 안녕하세요. 안녕하십니까? 여러분, 오늘 잘 보냈어요? 오늘 즐겁게 쉬었어요? 응? You and Travis are smoking? Good. Somebody just texted me that about business stuff and was like, oh, just saw your live, just kidding. Hi everybody, how are y'all? Okay guys, I don't really have much to talk about today. I just wanted to, I miss you guys, that's all. I actually have some really cool stuff coming up. Hi Graham. This filter's not it anymore. I think it's like broken. Cause, that's kinda cute. Because, oh my god, I look so tired. Because every time I put something on, I'm barely there now. Hi, Graham. When can we see you perform in Chicago? Well, I'm going to be at Roscoe's Tavern. It has already been advertised on Friday. I think I put that out. There's very select seating, obviously, because of the pandemia. But I am double vaccinated now, and I'm ready to dance for my babies. I cannot wait until I'm able to perform and be with everybody. I don't like any of these fucking filters. We're going back to the normal one. But yeah, hi everybody. I saw the crochet doll, Jackie. I think I saw it. I saw it somewhere, I think, on Twitter. It's incredible. You're amazing. As to coming to the UK, I really would love to come to the UK. And if you guys want me in the UK, you should hit up Club Kids, and be like, book Denali for a tour, and be like, you know, yeah. Hi, Melissa, I need to girl Denali. When are you going to visit New York City? I don't know. Not that, Derry. I literally am hearing that song all night because of Alex. How do you get me to Australia? Hit up ITV events, y'all. Let's get Denali there. How's Australia doing? Is it doing better? I feel like the UK is alright. Get your Rose Denali tees. I finally just got mine. Look how cute we look. Hi, Sharon. I would love to come to Chile, and I would love to come to Brazil. Tonight, I don't know. I think it was a sativa. I just smoke it. I would love to come to Atlanta as well. Hi, Bean. Come to Tijuana. Hi, Mackenzie. Guys, this week was really good. Got a lot of stuff done in prep for some stuff that I can't talk about. But tomorrow, I'm dropping something, which is going to be really cute and fun. Oh my god, yeah, and everyone go tell somebody to follow me. I think I'm almost to 400k. Yeah. Did you guys see that Missy Elliott interacted with me today on Twitter? Missy Elliott. Did y'all hear me? Missy Elliott. Like, I've gagged at the Pussycat Dolls, I gagged at Crystal Waters, I gagged at Jonathan, I gagged at Tom Daly and all these people that are like, interact with me or whatever, but Missy Elliott? Oh my god. That was a gag. She was like childhood, like, you know? Like, she was the first person that I ever saw be unapologetically androgynous, and also, was the first artist to ever make me dance. Yeah. I fucking love her. I gagged. What did someone say? Did someone say? I'm reading the comments. What did she say? She just like shouted me out, gave me some emojis. Yeah. You're mad I deleted my other rap? I thought I might get in trouble. But I could say it again here. I don't know why I just thought of it. I was really high and I was like, it went, how did it go? Hold on. The second one was, oh yeah. Try to cast me as a filler, but I'm just a lips and killer. If you can't win the crown, win the crab, bitch. Oh, stupid. Stream Hands by Laguna. Oh, if you haven't heard her song, go listen to her song. And then also, she was on fucking Nailed It, and she looked so beautiful. And she looked so beautiful, and she did all of that baking and shit in full drag. It was amazing. So good. Where are my sisters? I miss my sisters. What's my favorite look on Drag Race ever? Or like of our season or of mine? To be honest, I feel like I've kind of grown so much even from the show that the majority of the looks that I had on the show, I was like, oh my God, what the fuck? But, you know, that's kind of how Drag Race goes. And you grow, you know, and you change. But I love my beads. My beads is my favorite. The only one I'm really sad I couldn't show was my beast. But, yeah. And if you haven't gone and seen Call Me By Your Name, the music video, you're doing a disservice to yourself. Go watch it. You know that's okay. Call me when you want. Call me when you need. Oh my God, you guys, don't tag them. Oh my God, calm down. Calm down. Hi, UK. My boy brows are on fleek. They are not. They're on fluke because I have not gotten them done in a long time. Who's my dream? Oh, my dream? Your dream blunt rotation includes me? Well, correct. Y'all see how I am? You know? Rosé needs sleep, y'all. Honestly, leave her alone. She's very, very, very busy. Let her sleep. She sleep. Let her sleep. Why me, I envy. I went skating again today, you guys. I also bought a really, 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 really cute dress today, and I can't wait to show it to you guys. Have you seen my meme in RuPaul's middle finger? Yeah, I have. It was cute. Need sleep with me, Rosie? No. No, she's smelly. She's smelly. Rosie's smelly boy. She's stinky. She's stinky. What time is it here? 10:20. 10:20 p.m. When's the next skating video coming out? You'll see. My dog's name is Icy. Aww. What? Rosé is at a show with Jan? I don't think so. What's my favorite thing about Chicago drag? Oh, about Chicago other than the drag? I like that it has a... Oh, God, there's so much that I like about it. I like that it has a New York busy town feel, but still is, doesn't have a big city feel as well. Does that make sense? Is Donut really a lesbian? Yes. When's my Merch Mother merch coming out? I'm not sure yet, Sharon. We're working on that. Hi. Hello. Oh my god. I'd love to get you on. Hi, Chan. Get out of here, you guys, with your two on comments. I swear to god. Everyone say hi to Chan. Everyone say hi to Auntie Chan. And tell her I love her. I'm at Roscoe's this Friday. If you're going to be there, it's going to be my first performance in Chicago since being a Root Girl. And I may or may not be doing a really fun song that you guys all like and that you associate with me. Hi, Chan! Have I been in NC before? I have. When I get to tour, where's the first place I want to go? Where's the first place I want to go? Oh yeah, it's my birthday week too. Ooh. My birthday is on April Fool's Day. April Fool's Day. I'm a fucking joke. Ooh, that sounds good, Marlon. I'm getting, hi, Soniki. I love you so much. My queen. My stunt queen. I love you. Soniki and I did, drag matinee. Ooh, queen. Ages ago before I was on the show. Andrea, you're an Aries? Oh my god! We'll have to have a little Aries moment tomorrow. April Fools. I pity the fool. I can't wait. It's going to be fun. I am going to be, like, working basically on my entire birthday, though. My birthday's on Thursday, and then Friday's Roscoe. Saturday, I'm filming something. Sunday, I'm doing something as well. It's going to be crazy, but 'tis the life. I'm going to be in drag a lot this week. So if you guys want cameos, look them cameos. Oof. I love Norvina. Yeah, I use all of her palettes now. Hi, B! Hi, B! Everyone say hi to B! All my friends are in here tonight. What's good? Say hi to Bambi Banks Kool-Aid. What? What? How are you, me and my mans? We good. We're good, y'all. He's taking a bath. Usually when he takes a bath, I go live. Hey, Brooke. Everyone say hi to Bambi if you didn't say hi to Bambi already. Fuck off. Enough with the two on. Thanks. Thanks, Brandon. This is not Anita. This is, Paloma Mami. Todo por ti. Somebody today on Twitter said, I want you to eat my ass and then eat my entire family. You guys are crazy. Y'all are crazy. Gracias. Tú eres hermoso también. Y eso es que Cali Uchis me dijo en los comentarios de mi video que yo soy hermosa. Can you believe? Tinashe deserves better. Tinashe does deserve better. She's actually incredible. Tinashe was robbed. I miss me on Drag Race 2. The amount of people that have messaged me and that have said they've stopped watching after my elimination, I have to laugh. Oh, well. Do I only wear merch? I literally only wear merch now. Literally. Hi, Papito! Everyone say happy birthday to Papito. That's Candy's bestie and my future lover. Happy birthday, Papito. Rodrigo Garisueño. No. I don't know. I can't play this the dream to on Chan. Do you mean La Canción? Everyone stop watching. You stop watching, B. Everyone go to Bambi's Twitter and at her and say, and tell her that, oh, what should you say to her? Go to Bambi's Twitter and tell her that, Denali would beat her in the bracket. Tell her Denali would beat you in the bracket. No, don't do that. I don't know. That sounds like it's gonna get messy. Happy birthday to me. Guys, my birthday's on Thursday. Am I gonna post my roast look? No. Because my roast look was not anything spectacular. It was like a... I thought it was going to be a mini challenge. Yeah, so, no. But I have something cute to post on Thursday. Will I be out in Chicago Saturday? What do you mean, out? I will be in Roscoe's on Friday. Saturday, I'm working all day on a different project. Did I see Tina's roast video? Yeah, it was funny. Kind of. BBC. I am a Libra rising as well. This is why we were kindred spirits. For me, it was the, we like to party. Is Lankin in here? What's good? What do you think about people demanding for Boinali content? What does that mean? What do you mean? People be finding my, like, old videos and pictures, and I'm not gonna lie, I feel like that's really weird. And I'm supposed to be, like, gagged by it, but I'm actually like, why did you... It's a little uncomfortable. Can I sing Telepatía for you? Why? Why? A kilómetros estamos conectando y me prendes aunque no me estés tocando. There you go. I don't speak Portuguese, but I can say... I don't know anything in Portuguese, actually. But I dated a Brazilian guy for a little bit. He was crazy. When am I Roscoe's? Friday. I did just sing Telepatía. You know I got a lot to say. All these voices in the background of my brain. A kilómetros estamos conectando y me prendes aunque no me estés tocando. You know I got a lot to say. All these voices in the background of my brain. Y me dices, KDA. What about the look of the reunion? Get ready. I have the hair in the corner, but you can't see it. No, you can't see it. Let me show you what you've been missing. Ooh, such a good song. Does the weirdness include people posting about Benaili ice skater videos? No, I don't mind those. Whatever I've put out already, like on my boy pages and stuff, that's fine. More so like my old Facebook photos or like family photos where I'm like... In a way you stopping me. Opinions on Libras? Love them. They're loud as fuck, but I love them. I know, my neck hurts. Chilling like a villain. My favorite roast, I actually really loved Got Mix. I thought Candy definitely deserved the win, but I loved Got Mix. I thought it was very funny. Did I do Seder this year? I did not. I know. Bad Jew. I'm the MC this season? Miss Congeniality? You think so? Guess we'll see. It's up to the girls. iZone is disbanding? Oh yeah, I did hear about that. That sucks. Billy, this is Dumb Dumb Drum by KDA. Hold on. Drum Go Dumb by KDA. Denali, why do you hate us? I don't hate y'all. I love you guys. You guys ask a lot from me, though, I will say. Whenever I go on Twitter, it's like, Denali, what do you think of this? Denali, what do you think of that? And I'm like, I'm tired. Hi, Brazil. Guys, I'm always high. You know this. Wait. That's all I want to be doing right now. That's all I want to be doing. Oh, TikTok? No, I don't know. Maybe. There's one I want to do, but I'm waiting for something to arrive in the mail, and then I'll be able to do it. Yeah. Hi, Mexico. Hola, Mexico. Te amo. Quiero visitar. Les amo todos. I miss you guys. Doot, doot. Zoot, 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 zoot. Hi, Lincoln. Feel like I'm coming. Feel like I'm coming. Zoot, zoot. Zoot, 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 zoot. I love Sailor Moon. I don't know why y'all want the shoe TikTok. You know what's funny? I shot the drag portion of that, and I liked it. It was fine. I just haven't filmed the boy portion of it yet. Oh my god, I have a few cameos I just realized I need to do in boy. I'll do those later. Okay, don't let me forget, guys. The skin routine is a filter. You don't want to see me without this filter right now. Bestie dropped the moon sign. I don't remember. I don't know. Sorry. I would love to come to Peru. I've been to Colombia. That's the closest I've been. Do I put donut in cameos? If you ask. But she needs to get a cut of that as well. What filter do I use? It's just called Skin Flawless by Alan Patrick. I'm a Pisces moon. Sorry, Alex just said. I don't know. He knows my stuff. I'm a Pisces moon. Hi, bitch! Why are you getting angry? I'ma get back. Love to get you on. Stop! Did Alex tweet that or something? Like, everyone go to Denali's live and say, love to get you on. So annoying. I keep it light, no drama in my life. Makeup. Is Alex joining from the bath? Yeah. Alex from the bath. You ain't with us. What do I think about last episode's lip sync? Cute. They looked beautiful though. Who's my Blackpink bias? Lisa.
Fade into the background. Baby, all my shows are getting too loud. You could turn it up and you got me down.
Where's that other lash? Oh, it's right here.
Baby, you're wasting all your time. I keep it light.
I want to see my lashes curled as well, you guys. I used to have a lash curler, but I threw it away because it was doing nothing. My lashes are so dense and so, like, rigid that, I don't know, it would really take a lot to, like, that's why I'm gonna get a lash perm. Everyone hates my lashes. They're always like, honey, honey.
You were my love if you only love to hate me. Love to hate me, yeah, you love me. And think you're thinking of me. You mistake, honey, I'm looking back. I'm not gonna be alone, I'm on.
Hold up. Did you have crushes on any Uriana's characters? No. Where's Rosie? I don't know. Probably hungover. You see where Ross goes? Yes! I can't wait. It's gonna be so fun. What did you have for dinner? I had a kimchi and chicken and cheese burrito. Is that weird? Would I do All Stars? Yes, but I would wait. I would wait a little bit. I would wait. Hi, he's a. What's my sign? I'm in Aries, and my moon is Pisces, and my rising is Libra, I think. Yeah. I love tacos. Pablo's in here? No. Oh my god, I'm so glad that La Grupa has stopped asking me to say hi to them.
See, I am not your enemy. Ooh, oh.
Donut is barking, yes.
So don't come for me unless you...
What do you usually do now in quarantine? Right now, it's still a lot of micromanaging work. Making sure deadlines are done and brand deals. And starting to get contracts written up for performing. And traveling.
I can't hear a thing.
Who even is La Grupa, girl? What's my favorite word in Spanish? It's this. Sacapuntas. Sacapuntas. It means pencil sharpener. What project am I most excited about? Nice try. What's your favorite song right now? I mean, anything Cali. Let's see. What's on my playlist?
Why can't you see your dad to me?
Okay, Si Tu No Estás Aquí with Dioro is great. I've been obsessed with that. Oh, and Cobra. Cobra has a new single called Good Puss. It's amazing. This filter keeps flipping in and out, so if I look crazy, it's because of the filter. Because of the filtiana. You need to drop, you want me to drop my playlist? Do y'all want me to like share my playlist, like my monthly playlist with you? I think you guys would like that. What's my favorite song off Sin Miedo? Is this song on Sin Miedo? Because it's this. It's my favorite song I've heard. I can share my playlist. Y'all are some thirsty motherfuckers. Y'all do some crazy shit in the DMs. Y'all are crazy. I have the same songs repeat over and over. Do you guys do the same thing where you just put a bunch of songs from that month in one playlist and just listen to that all month? So you just repeat songs all month, you know? Take it to the grave, I'll go. My birthday is soon, I'm so excited! in the dark. You guys can DM me. I don't really check the requests that often. But what do I think of Brooklyn's new song? Loved the video. And pretty ate it up. Hi, Pixie. Time to roll the dice. Time to risk my life. Hi, Tiny. Do just what I said. How old am I gonna be? I'm gonna be 29. I know. Yeah, no feelings, right? The feeling. Voices in my head. String Rose's version of Gimme What I Want. It's so good. Hi, Panama. So, I do want a tattoo. I want a tattoo on the back of my calf, I think. And I want it to be a school of salmon swimming downstream and one in the middle swimming the other way. That one's me. I know, I'm gonna be 30 so soon, so gross. Feel it till you dread it till you go. Ah. Bang, bang, you can do anything. No fear, no pain. Listen to your brain, girl. Girl. Why salmon? Because that is a very recognizable Alaskan animal. I also want a 13 tattoo, but... Can someone design for me a 13 tattoo? That's what I should do. Like, have a fan design one for me. Can you guys make one that's really, like, me? Or, like, really not just, like, a Roman numeral or something really basic? You know? Can you guys do something? Any, like, super amazing tattoo designers or something like that? Could you guys figure out, like, a really unique or cool 13 tattoo that's really, like, clean and classy looking? Because y'all killed it with the beads challenge. That was amazing. You guys did so good. But I want to see if there are some people that can maybe design a 13 tattoo. And I would love to get a tattoo from a fan. Blackpink again? Oof, this is embarrassing. Oh, so good. Fuck boys, not my boys. Sucked and chat him. Wouldn't eat him, didn't diamond, didn't match him. Drip, drip. I sit out, bust it down. Top to the bottom. Come and sit, hang on, bitch. All up in it, make it lit like. Closet tour? No, I can't do that for you. Sorry. You guys can do the salmon one too if you want. I love the idea of, like, a school of Alaskan fish going downstream and one in the middle going the other way. That would be really cool, too. But I really want the tattoos to not, like, look... I want them to look... I just want them to look artistic. Yeah, and, like, a little elevated. Do I have a Blackpink light stick? I don't. Did I speak Korean before I moved there? Yes, I studied it in college. Hi, your wife. Hello. Give us a taste of the roast. I never even wrote anything, so... I wrote some reads that were fun. There's no deadline for the tattoos, you guys. Just send them to me if you want. And if you guys had other cool ideas for tattoos, I would love to see those. Yeah? Denali's in tattoo search mode. So, that'd be really cool to get one from a fan. I think that'd be so fun. I said, choose your mind, not in your card, and I wish you would. No. Can I sing Telepatía? I already did that. Why you guys want me to sing Telepatía so much? I already did. A septum piercing? Not for me. What lip sync, season 13 lip sync songs did you want to perform? My humps would have been so fun. I would have eaten that up. Actually, all of them after I left, I think I would have wanted to do. Shackles was definitely one I did not want to do. I also really did not want to do Fascinated. I didn't like that one. Not the lip sync itself. I just didn't like the song. I think it would have been cool to do the Dua Lipa song. And it would have been cool to do, Fancy, I guess? Fancy, not really. Yeah, that's about it. Do I have what muted? Amelie? I don't think so. Are you ready to please don't slice me. This is on shuffle. Did I look cute in this video? People were like, she doesn't know the words. I was like, where did I not know the words? You know I'm just a flight away. If you want it, we could take a private plane. A kilómetros estamos conectando. Y me prendes aunque no me estés notando. You know I got a lot to say. All these voices. This is not my song. No, so many people literally like, oh my god, it's her song. It's a video. And I was like, no. I'm Cali Uchis' team reached out to me to make that video. But that's her song and her vocals. Anyways. Have I had any surgery on my face? I haven't. But I really do want some under eye filler. That's about it. Who do I think won the roast? I think Candy won. I miss you guys too. Yeah, my interest in the show has dipped tremendously since leaving, but I'm really excited for the finale and all of that stuff, so. Andrea, of course I do. Yay, Roscoe's, I can't wait. I will be there Friday with Kimora Hall. It's gonna be so fun. It's gonna be really fun. I can't wait. Si te tuviera en la frente, en la mente, te la volaría. De noche, de día. Got a lot to say. All these voices in the background of my brain. I miss you so much. I miss you guys too. I am excited for the reunion. When am I coming back to LA? I might be there in the middle of April. I'm not sure yet. Bailey, are you gonna be there? Oh my god. That'll be my first time performing in Chicago as a Rue Girl. That's gonna be so fun. I watched them a bit of Worlds. Yeah, it was exciting. What's my ideal vacation getaway? Somewhere like Denver, or somewhere with a beach, but also you can still hike. Does that make sense? So, not Denver. Hello? I don't know. I really loved Norway. Norway was fucked. It was so beautiful. Show my t-shirt. It's Rosalie. Not Denver. I don't know why I said that. Everyone's like, Denver? LOL. Australia would be cute.
Hello?
Oh my gosh, should I answer questions? There's so many now. If you could lip sync. Too much. I can't with the questions. Just ask them in the chat if you have questions. Y'all want the playlist? I'll do it tomorrow. Hair tutorial? I just got a haircut, so that's why it looks like this, but otherwise it usually doesn't. My favorite type of pasta? Risotto. Are Olivia and Utica dating? No. Now me and Rosé. Just kidding. Am I filming cameos tomorrow? I can. A few. Yeah. Do you hate it when... No, I don't mind that. When you inbox me. Oh, tomorrow I'm announcing it. It's tomorrow. It's not... Listen, it's nothing crazy, y'all. It's a little thing. But I'm excited. My go-to Starbucks order is a skinny vanilla latte grande with an egg white spinach feta wrap. Because I'm what? Basic! I'm going to be uploading some more YouTube videos. Yas. Do you guys want more, like, personable videos? Like interviews or, like, me being stupid or whatever? Along with the video? You guys just want everything, don't you? We're gonna have BTS, definitely gonna have a lot more performance videos, obviously, but what else do you guys want to see from me, personally? Do you want, like, an inside scoop on my life? Do you want to see, like, makeup tutorials? Do you want to see me, like, just talking to the camera, or, like, vlog stuff? I knew everyone was gonna say everything. Aww. I have some BTS stuff, and there's going to be BTS from the Shackles video, but that's not going to be coming out till a lot later. A day in the life? A day in the life, every day is different, honey. React to my audition tape? Oof. My audition tape's not bad, I just am even not that girl anymore. And my looks were so bad for the audition. So bad. Makeup tutorials and life videos. Te amo también. More content with the IMHO girls, I love them. My workout videos. I don't work out anymore. I need to. My eyebrows. Oh, so much has changed. So much has changed. My drag eyebrows were crazy. Most of my drag was crazy. even on the show. It's still kind of crazy. That's sweet. I really want a show with Rose Denali. I think a Rose Denali YouTube show or WoW show would be so fun. Can you see my last dress for the finale? Nope, because you're going to see it later. I choreograph all of my own skating programs, yes. It would be chaotic as hell, I know. Please email WoW and tell them you guys want a Rose Denali show, okay? That'd be fierce. I know you would, Billy. I know you'd watch Rose Denali content. You'd watch all the Rose Denali content, wouldn't you? Billy. What if High Drag was a show and you could just get high? Didn't Laganja have a show like that? Mukbang. Hi, besties. Oh, thank you. You guys are so sweet. You guys are really too sweet. Do I feel uncomfortable when I see my old videos on Twitter? Like my old performance videos? Yes. Only because I'm like, she's gross. I don't even know that girl anymore. Would you ever have a mullet again? Honestly, they're back in style. Thank you. I saw you and knew. Hi, Got Michelina. Everyone say hi to Got Michelina. He's here. Hi, baby.